Xbox wired headphones are out.
Here they are, and here's the wire. Ooh, what a cool color. Now, you'll notice that these are almost identical to the wireless headphones. I mean, in feel, because I've tested them, and the microphones, everything sounds great on these. And it looks great. The only difference you see is a green circle around the wireless ones. Also, one more thing. So just like the wireless ones, the wired ones has the volume control right here. However, it doesn't have the chat mixer right here like the wireless do. But I think what they want you to do is this. You go to home, you go to audio at the bottom, and then you can set up the chat mixer there. That way you can mix chat and the volume of the game. I still wish it was built in the headset because I'm really used to that. But all in all, if you like the idea of the $99 headphones but can't really afford them right now, $59.99 just to have a cord, it's not a bad price. Let me know which ones you prefer, wired or wireless.